Hi everyone, thanks for joining today. My name is Teddy Tzanetos. I'm on the Mars helicopter team at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, and today we're going to color in the Mars helicopter, Ingenuity. So you should all have already downloaded your coloring sheet here. So here we have Ingenuity, Mars helicopter, and then Perseverance, you see in the background here. So this is what we'll see on the surface a couple months from now after we arrive and after Perseverance drops off Ingenuity and we'll be doing our first flight. So let's get started. Got my crayons. Feel free to use watercolor, colored pencils, whatever you guys like. So as with most things on Mars, we're gonna go with some red to match the surface of the planet. So Mars helicopter is gonna be our first flight on Mars. Very excited about it. Mars helicopter. You guys might have some toys at home that look pretty similar to Ingenuity. It's a coaxial helicopter, so it has two blades that you can see here, two blades that spin opposite to each other. It's been very, very fast because the air is very, very thin at Mars. It's 1% Earth's density. So it needs to spin very, very fast to get over that thin atmosphere and produce enough lift to get up off the surface. Now, we have two rotors here, two sets of blades. And I like blue, so I'm gonna color in one of them blue. That. And the other one, let's go with green. So Mars helicopter weighs just about 4 pounds, very, very light. It needs to be that light because of the low density. The gravity is less on Mars. It's about 1/3 Earth's gravity, so you could jump a little higher than you could here on the ground. But it's still there. It's still something that you need to fight against. And that's why it's so challenging to send something to Mars to fly for the first time ever. Let's get some other colors here. Ingenuity's mission on Mars will only last 30 days. Perseverance has a lot of cool and exciting science that it needs to do. Perseverance has been trying to find very cool and exciting sites to go to, drive to, pick up some samples for future collection. But Ingenuity's mission, our mission is to go to Mars and prove that we can fly. And for that, we will only need 30 days, so 1 month. 1 month in which to knock out 5 flights. Each flight, 90 seconds, very quick. Okay. All right, so now that we got our background colored in here, right? Let's talk about our baby here, Ingenuity. So there's 4 legs. Those are what help us land, the 2 rotor systems. And up here, maybe you guys could guess, that's our solar panel. That's how Ingenuity stays charged or recharges itself every day. Very, very important part of most space missions, and that's no different for Ingenuity. We gotta keep track of our energy budget. Very important to do budgeting in space. So let's color that one. I'm gonna go with purple. And then bottom here, this box, that is our fuselage. That's what contains all of the electronics, the components, the batteries, the brains of Mars helicopter. So let's go with something. Let's go with a go with a robin's egg blue. Pink, and then shade in the sky. We don't currently have blue skies on the surface of Mars, maybe one day though, so this is a hopeful drawing. And that, boys and girls, is our Mars helicopter. Hope you guys cheer us on in a couple of months when we fly for the first time. Thank you for your time.